called Cry of the Streets. I hear the sounds of gunshots ring out in the air, flashing blue lights and sirens everywhere. Like a circus, a crowd gathers around where a young lifeless body lies face down. I hold my breath and pray to God it's not mine. The officer turned the body over slowly, and a mother begins to whine. She falls to her knees and weeps. Everyone can feel her pain. They curse the officers, but who's really the one to blame? Senseless motive, another innocent child dies. Brokenhearted, a grieving mother cries. Crimes attack our streets, are unsafe and terrorize. Another family victimized by another deadly case of homicide.